pollution in the sky makes me cry. I'm proud to be a Cherokee and willing to die.
OGs fighting to survive, about to recognize that I'm willing to die.
My blood is just the way that I am. I'm creeping with the prophet in my man Cheyenne. Circling the reservation like a vulture. A granddaddy always kept me up on my culture. So I'm proud to be a Cherokee. And the United States government ain't scaring me. Back in the days they killed Indians for salary. I'm calling one time a modern day cavalry. What's gonna happen when we fight back? Strap the guns again, man. They ain't gonna like that. They gonna have to come and get me. Black boots and hundreds of troops like 1860. So listen to the words that I'm writing. If I'm going down, bet your ass I was fighting. Ask me what I am and I can never deny. I'm an Indian homeboy and I'm willing to die.
OGs fighting to survive, the boss to recognize that I'm willing to die. OGs fighting to survive, the boss to recognize the tribes willing to die.
Out of motherland, legally that is, but I'll explain it on another jam. I've been American before there were Americans. Back when they called my people Redskins. Have you ever heard of Billy Jack? Well, this is Lightfoot, homeboy, and I'm a little worse than that. I come equipped with a 30 shot clip, and my tribe got the vibe, so they ready to trip. Somebody gotta take a stand, so I'ma stand up, talk about the problem, and I'ma bring the land up. You took this country and you demented it. You saw a land that was green and you cemented it. Machinery replaced all the greenery, and now you act like it shouldn't mean a thing to me. So I'ma organize and give it one more try. You see, I'm Cherokee and willing to die.
OGs